Okay, so what's up, YouTube? I promised a lot of you that I would do an October favorites, and I just haven't gotten around to doing it. And instead of, like, saying, oh, here it is, but it's late, I figured what I would do is just do, like, an incorporation of October and November favorites so far. So that's what I'm going to do. And I'm also going to post this on my blog. So, probably give like a little bit of more detail into my blog as well. Like, I'll do like I used to do on my old blog, but since my old blog got hacked and deleted and I can't get it back, I started a new one. So I will link that in the info bar down below. And I'll probably do like I did before, like my guilty pleasures of the month and all that lovely stuff that you guys just want to know everything about. So let's get started on my October / mid-November favorites. I'm going to start out with this cardigan that you've probably seen in my October haul from Forever 21. It's from the Heritage section, and it's just really, really been like one of those grabs for the month. Like, I've just been grabbing that like every time I need like a cardigan or a sweater or something that I'm feeling like really cold. That's what I grab for this month anyways. Then I have this really cute scarf that I've been using like every day. And it's just really, really been like one of those favorites that you can just throw on with everything because it just looks cute. So that has been my second favorite thing of the month. And I got this like a really long time ago, so I don't really know exactly where to get it because I know it looks Burberry, but it's not. So I apologize. And this has been like my all-time favorite of the month. It's like a little like hot pink beanie. And let's put it on. It's just been like the most favorite thing of the month. And so cute. And I have such a big head, and it's really hard for me to find like hats that fit over my head, so I love to find stuff like this. And I actually got this off eBay for like $4, so really good find. Another thing for the month have been these earrings, and actually spoiler alert, the lady that made these is sending me a pair to review, and they're just, I love these things, so I'm so excited. So I can't wait for that. And this, and I actually have it on my eyes right now, and my friend picks this up for me. It's kind of messy, but it just has like a really nice glow to it too, and it's just been like a savior. Like the light color, if you just want to do that like quick on your lids and just leave, it looks like you've spent like hours on your makeup. And that's something that I love because I always run late, so anything that helps me look like I actually tried to get ready for the day, always a plus. Another favorites have been these Falsies volumizing mascara from Maybelline as well. And again, for my this blog, I plan on still doing my mascara's favorite of the month, which is a photo of me with mascara, basically. If you don't know, if you haven't followed my blog, then you have no idea what I'm talking about. But since this is a new one, I do plan on continuing that. Is this Maybelline too? It is. I didn't even realize that. This is Maybelline too. This is the eyeliner that I actually have on, and it's eyestudio, and I think it says Master Dream. I haven't really looked at it, Drama. I'm sorry, Master Drama. And this is in Midnight Master. So it's been like an all-time favorite. And since I don't like to put like a lot of stuff on my lips, most of the time, this has been a sample of Clinique's Super Balm Moisturizing Gloss. And the color is 10 Grapefruit. You probably can't see, but it looks like that. Favorite for the month is gonna be Beyonce's Heat perfume. It's just been one of those nice light scents for fall. It's not overbearing, like something you would wear for summer. It's just really nice and light, and it doesn't stick to your clothes a lot. It's just nice. And then another favorite is going to be Vick's in the morning. I've been taking it to work with me. I get there most of the time. I get there at like 6:30 in the morning, and it's something there makes me like my nose run. So this has been a really big favorite of the month of October and November.